Welcome to What's New in macOS Mojave video series from Mac Enjoy channel. macOS Mojave bring new feature, dust mode. Dust mode not only changes the dock and the menu bar, it changes sidebar and the content of window. To enable the dust mode feature, click on the system preferences. Click general pane. Choose light and dark, or switch between them. Dust mode works with building apps just come with your map, and third-party apps can adopt it. A new feature is Dynamic Desktop. It changes your desktop wallpaper throughout the day, based on your location or your time. In your system preferences, click on Desktop and Recede. Select the wallpaper from Dynamic Desktop. Now try to change your time to see what happens. macOS Mojave also had new seed accent colors, purple, pink, red, orange, yellow, and green. This is a demo of dust mode feature in macOS Mojave. Please comment what do you want to review in the next videos. Like and subscribe. Thanks for your watching.